Let's begin. Hey everyone, in this video tutorial I will show you how to convert a Word document with data into an Excel worksheet. Our goal is to take the document with text laid out in paragraphs and turn it into a field of cells. This is not so difficult because both Word and Excel have certain feature sets that can help you transition your document into a worksheet. I've already opened a Word document with data. Specifically, it's a statement from PayPal account. I want to convert this into an Excel worksheet, so I will then add totals and other statistical values. The first step is to save this file as a plain text file. Click on File, Save As, Browse, select a location to save it, and in Save As type, I'm going to select plain text. Here it is. Save. In this file conversion window, I'll leave the default settings, so click OK. Great. Close the Word file and open a new Excel file. Click inside on one of those cells and from Data menu, click this icon from Text. A new window appears. In this popping dialog, select the text file you saved in the previous step and click Import. The text import wizard appears. This specific document that I exported from PayPal contains tab as a delimiter, so I'll choose delimited as file type. But in other case, you could select the fixed width, and then the wizard will automatically create column breaks. Okay, let's get back. If you do not want the data split by delimiters, do not check any option. Choose Delimited and go to Next Step. We will check Tab as a delimiter, and as you can see, our data is separated. Click Next. If you want, you can specify the data format for each column. I'll leave it as it is and go to Final Step. Select where you want to put the data. I leave the default option, which is Save One Cell. Okay, and there you see, the data from Word have transferred to our Excel worksheet. If you have any questions, please leave a comment. Thanks for watching.